Welcome back to Samantha's channel. So today what I'm going to be doing is my bracelets. So this is called Wave Wear. So this is a box I've been having, but I forgot about it totally. So I will be doing it today. I haven't opened it yet, but I saw some stuff in it. And I will be doing this with my brother, Alex.
Hi, you guys.
So, he's been in a lot of my videos because he doesn't get to participate a lot because I just don't know why, actually. Okay, so come over here. Okay, so to be honest, I actually don't know how to set this up.
I'll open it.
There's going to be some rules in it.
Can I open it?
So...
Dang it, I want to open it.
Okay, so it comes like that, I guess. So.
Oh my god, that's
this
cool.
Looks like it's going to be fun.
Yeah, I'm going to make a good bracelet. It's going to be a boy one. It's going to be a blue, purple, blue, you know, blue.
Oh, red. I don't even need scissors. Well, you...
No, you don't.
Wow, I don't even need scissors. It just opens right up. Okay. So, also my last video said that I might be doing pie face sometime. Actually, I don't even know what that's for.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I have the directions. So.
Yeah, you have to measure the bracelet.
Okay. So, I'm going to start. Everybody be quiet. Alex be quiet. Okay. So, how to use your design tool. Step 1. Lift hook upward to let it loose. So, I guess you're supposed to do it like that. Okay, so I guess you're gonna do this. You're supposed to stick it.
What the? Yeah, wait. She actually is right. She's so...
How are you supposed to stick this?
Maybe you stick somewhere else. Or you need tape.
Okay.
Or glue it. Oh, I remember when we were doing the glue one, when you put butter on the glue.
Oh, yeah.
Glue.
Wait, is it in the fridge?
Yeah.
Oh.
You want to see it?
No. It's okay. They could just watch it. So, if you want to see the glue part, just go to 6 pranks. So.
Yeah, that was the funniest one.
Okay, so I'm going to read this. So, step 2, place design tool on a clean flat surface vertically. Press the top and the bottom part of the tool gently down on the surface. I don't know. Wait. So.
Yeah, that's kind of
crazy. Okay, so when you go like this and you go like that, that's when it squeezes. So, I'm going to try to do this like this. So, you're supposed to start off forward like this, right? And then like that.
Lead.
Why is it not working?
Oh, maybe you have to stick in something else.
It's sitting on a flat surface. Oh, I almost had it.
Yeah. You just caught me on my cell phone.
I don't know how to do this.
Maybe we... She there. Did it!
Okay, so that took a while. Okay. So...
She's so...
Let me see.
I'm a little. Dang it.
Oh my god. This is gonna take a while. Okay. A, B, C... Stop.
Yeah, I love...
Hey, what did I say? Don't be crazy in my videos.
I know.
That's why he doesn't usually participate in my videos, because he's very crazy. So.
I'm going to get his tablet for a present, I think. Because I never got my
birthday present. You know what we're going to do? So look it. Give me.
I want the blue one. Because I'm going to make the blue one.
Okay, ready? Look it. So, did I say so?
No, I was going to copy you. What you're doing.
Okay, so, basically what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to take at least 4 different colors of these. You're going to tie them in a knot together, and then you could do, like, braids or whatever you want with it. So, let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to have a blue, so we're each going to have a color, okay?
Look at it. You see what you had to do?
Okay, Alex?
Yeah. Oh, Samantha, look at what you had to do.
I know, but we're not going to do that, okay? We're not going to use this because this is not, it decides not to stick.
Oh, maybe you should put it right there and then, like, do that from there. And then it'll just stay.
Nah, because then that we wouldn't both be able to use it anyways.
Oh, my God.
Because there's another one sticking. We just have to stick this one. Not.
Okay, you guys, this is, like. That one only sticks.
I know, that's weird. It's like if we have to wet it or something. Go get me a cup of water. Okay, so.
We have to need water.
Okay. So, we each have a color. We will be right back. Okay, so we are back. So I just wet it and it worked. So we are good. But I might not even use that, so I'm good. Okay, so we're only going to be doing a couple minutes of this video. So we're going to do the rest of it tomorrow. I mean, in the next video. So this is probably going to be part 2. So
this is going to be so fun, you guys.
Sorry, guys. Okay, so let's get started. So we get to wait. So how many colors do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we both have 4. Remember? So we're gonna tie these together. It said
one.
Look at Alex. Do you know how to do design? You know how to do designs, right?
No.
You don't?
Well, I do, but not that good.
Like you could do whatever you want. Like you could do braids.
Do you know why am I sitting on the purple one?
I need the purple one actually.
No, I was going to use it.
No, these are yours. I'm tying them. We both have the same thing.
Okay, mine's... you better do a blue one, too.
No blue.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, there actually is more string. Oh, where's the other blue one?
It's over there.
Oh, yeah. So, give me the blue. Oh, no, you only need 4 colors. Which color do you want to switch out?
Blue. Oh. Purple.
Okay.
To blue, yeah. What? You can use purple.
So I guess for this episode, all we're going to be doing is, well, I'm just going to be tying Alex's, I guess. Because mine, I didn't even untie them yet, so.
Wait, yours is...
I didn't even untie mine yet. Because I was too busy doing yours. So I'm probably going to do it off camera on the next, on part 2. So.
And, I can't do it. We're gonna have to restart.
Hard.
Yeah.
Okay. Now you get to do whatever design you want. I'm just gonna do a braid with 3 of them. So there you go. Do whatever you want. Wait. Let me see your wrist. Let me see your wrist.
Oh, tie it up to my wrist.
Ready?
So let me see. Yeah. That one I was talking about. I was like thinking.
Wait. Ready?
Yeah.
Wait. So let me see your wrist.
She always has good plans.
So we're gonna tie it like that.
I remember when Linnea threw out my other bracelet. That I really
so it was too tight. Okay, where's the scissors?
Oh. So right there, I threw
it. Okay.
I can't cut it. Doesn't work. Yeah, it is. Maybe.
We need the bigger scissors.
I'll get it.
Okay, go.
I'll keep this on my wrist.
Okay, so while he's doing that, I guess I'll just do this. So this is actually a fun activity. This is a really fun activity. So I think this is going to be long enough to do 2 parts.
Could you come, Samantha? Samantha?
What?
Could you help me? I can't find the scissors.
They're in the drawer.
Yeah, I know. Which one?
the dish one, the silverware one.
With the fork?
Nah, obviously, Alex.
No, but it's not in there.
I'll be right back. Okay, we're actually gonna end it here, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We will be doing a part two right after this one. So, see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe to become a Gomez fan, and don't forget to hit that like button. See you guys next time. Bye!